Realism is the practice of accepting a situation as it is.
What you're saying is what you see is what you get.
But what you see is not what I get. They call me lucky.
President Roosevelt escaped.
How does a 100-year-old tortoise escape?
I hope he turns up soon for Howard's sake.
I got this anxiety attack. I fell.
Lucky fell down.
Let's not make a production out of it.
No sign of concussion. Lungs are great even though you smoke. You get much exercise.
I walk around all the time. I do 5 yoga exercises every day.
Nice outfit there, cowboy.
I was scared to death. I started thinking there's nothing out there. It's all black. The void. Este amor apasionado anda todo alborotado por volver se querer.
Do you have any kids, Lucky?
None that I'm totally sure of.
You know, most people don't get to where you are. They never get to the moment that you're in right now, where you have the ability to witness what you're going through and clearly examine it.
I know the truth, and the truth matters. And you have to face that and accept it.
There are some things in this universe, ladies and gentlemen, that are bigger than all of us. And a tortoise is one of them.
Been very good today, so you get one of these.
What do I do with this? Stick it up my ass?
How about you just suck it?